Hi there, in this video I'm going to explain you what is the difference between su and studio command in Linux. So su and studio commands in Linux are used to log in as the super user or the root user. So if you the difference between these two commands is that su will directly switch you to the different session where you will be executing all the commands as the root or super user, and studio command will actually execute the single command as a super user. So next, it will not actually switch the sessions from the normal user session to the root session or the super user session. So I'm gonna demonstrate that over here. So if you want to permanently change the session, you can use this su command and then type the password for the root, and as you can see, the session is changed. Here you can see that I'm logged in as a root right now, and this character is also changed, hash character. Earlier it was dollar. So normally when you are logged in as a normal user, that symbol is dollar, but now it is hash as we are logged in as root. So to come out of the this root session, I just click on type exit command, and now I'm gonna tell you like what's the difference, how sudo works. So if I do sudo ls, it'll ask for the password for the root, and then if I execute this command, it will print the output. But remember, notice that the session is not changed. I'm right, earlier I was logged in as Sagar, and right now I'm logged in as Sagar as well after the execution of commands. So that's the difference between su and sudo command in Linux. If you like this video, hit like button.